If all goes according to plan, he'll eliminate those four and collect all sorts of delicious energy for Majin Buu. Dabura is such a valuable servant, isn't he? And with every evil act he commits, he becomes more and more easy to control with my magic.